My name's Tim Comport. I'm the core software team leader here at AncaMotion. I lead a team of 8 developers, and we develop the brains of the CNC. The thing I like most about working with software is the endless possibilities. There are so many different ways of solving the same problem, and it really just, you know, allows me to exercise the creativity in everything I do. So.
I really like starting from nothing and ending up with something. So when you're talking about just the software realm, you know, you start with absolutely nothing, you write some code, you do some calculations, and now you have a program that will do what you want.
I enjoy it. I think it's challenging every day, I feel. The framework is quite large, the software framework, and it's constantly new applications to be done. So it doesn't get stagnant.
I used to be doing just pure software, and now working on the cylindrical grinding machine, I'm starting with from scratch. I'm writing software that does something, then I put it onto a machine, I grind a part, and then I actually end up with a physical part that's what I wanted to make. So that's actually kind of really cool. You know, you're starting from nothing in software and ending up with something in the real world.
Here at ANCA, there are many different software engineers with different skills. I think ANCA hire software engineer based on what they should be working on.
For decades, ANCA's been at the forefront of software and hardware design. But with the rise of the Internet of Things and artificial intelligence, our software innovation has accelerated. It's amazing to think about the scale of it all. The software I develop touches so many everyday items, from my smartphone to my car. I'm really excited to be driving the future of software at AncaMotion.
I've had opportunity for cross-skilling. So even though I'm mainly software, now I'm working on the physical machine, working on different issues or working with people in other teams for help, I was able to expand my knowledge and experience.
One of the unique things at ANCA is that you can work with specialized projects for customers. We call them SARs. So they have been ordered by a customer, and ANCA takes it on to make the software. And this sometimes means that you get to go travel as well to see the customer.
ANCA really attracts very smart people, so there's rarely a question that is not answered or a problem that can't be solved by someone in the building. And so that just helps me to learn every day.
People are helpful. They're very good natured, and you know, they want to help. You know, we want to make a good product. We want to do the best that we can. You know, we want to put something out there that we are proud of and that we can all point to say, yes, we made that.